Welcome to Creating Your New Course in Canvas. In this portion, we will be discussing adding course files. Within the course navigation menu, select Files. From here, we have access to all files that have been made available for this specific course. Please note that if you access the Files menu from within the specific course, you will only have access to the files for that course. To use global files, you would need to proceed to your account menu. Within the course, we have access to any of the files that have been previously uploaded, as well as the ability to upload new files or folders. To add a new folder, I use the plus folder button and name the folder appropriately. I then select the check mark to add the file. I can then add files within that folder, much like I would on my computer. From here, you can have items dragged and dropped from your hard drive, or you can use the upload tool. If I choose to upload, I would navigate to where my documents are on my computer. You can also access your OneDrive files if they're available from your computer. I would find the file I want and select Open. I'm given a green bar that fills as my content is added, and a green check mark lets me know that my file is available. If I need to remove the file, pointing to it gives me the availability of a three-dot kebab. Clicking on the kebab and choosing Delete will provide me with a box confirming that I want to remove this file. Clicking OK will remove the file from your course, and there is no way to return it without you re-uploading the file. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit clt.odu.edu.